Hi, I'm Lee. Today I'm going to show you how to mix the foundation A powder into a stock solution. A clear instruction manual and a measuring scoop is provided with the product. 1 kg of foundation A powder mixes into 1.82 liters of foundation A stock solution. If a smaller volume is required, simply mix at the ratio of 550 g to 1 liter of RR water. Today I will be mixing a total volume of 500 ml of foundation A stock solution. Therefore, we need 275 g of foundation A powder. Now let's weigh the powder. I have also prepared 500 ml of RR water here. Now let's start by slowly adding the powder into the water. Please note, this mix is hot, so use heat-resistant container and handle with care. All powders in. Let's mix it for a few minutes. Mixing is now completed. As you can see, the final solution is brownish-yellow mix, as it contains strontium and barium, and this is perfectly normal. The concentration of this stock solution is the same as foundation A liquid. 1 ml per 100 liter or 25 gallon will increase calcium by 2 ppm. It can now be used directly in the aquarium or added to a dosing pump container. And that is the end of our video today. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.